One of the things people keep getting very worried about is, my girlfriend hasn't called, my boyfriend hasn't called, does she really love me? Why has she not replied to my message? Why has he not seen my message? And all this, while it's very fun and very cute, it's nice in a book or a movie, in real life, it wastes a lot of time. You can do this, but I think I almost feel you make a no games rule with your romantic partner if you're serious about being successful in life. A lot of people do this. Aaj nahi message jawab denge, kal denge, usko wait karne dete hain. Ya aaj nahi phone karenge, do din baat karte hain. You all know this happens, and people who do this, I don't know why they do this, but I do know that it wastes a lot of time. So if you're a focused person, do not have people in your life who play games with you. Please have a no games rule with everybody.